वही जानवी कपूर आते ही साथ बॉलीवुड की सुर्खियों में बनी हुई है। उनकी पहली फिल्म के बाद उनके हाथ बड़ी बड़ी फिल्म में लग रही है, इसलिए कई ब्रांड उन्हें अपना फेस बनाना चाहते हैं। अब देखिए ना, एक फेमस कॉस्मेटिक ब्रांड ने उन्हें अपना नया फेस अनाउंस किया है। उसके एक इवेंट में जानवी शामिल हुई जहाँ वो काफी क्यूट लग रही थी। टेक अ लुक।
लेट्स हियर इट फॉर जानवी कपूर, द न्यू फेस ऑफ नायका। Jhanvi, it's a pleasure to see you. Lovely to see you. What made you most excited about this collaboration with Nykaa? It's your first as a brand ambassador. How are you feeling?
I'm so honored and excited to be here and associated with Nykaa. Firstly, of course, because it's makeup. But also after I met Falguni ma'am and her daughter, and I spent some time at their office and really understood what this brand stands for and how it came into being and their journey, I was so taken by all of it. And I find it so inspiring that they talk about the real girl as opposed to this glamorized version of a picture perfect role model that as young girls we've had for so long. And I love how accessible it is as a website. And I also love that it's empowering in the sense that it gives you the choice and freedom to choose the products that you want. And they've got a lovely collection of their own. I'm actually wearing a lot of their products today, which I enjoyed thoroughly.